Hold on, yeah, it's on.
Okay, I'm at my good friend Brian's place, and we're doing a tone test today. And at the moment we've got, what have we got, Brian, here? We've got a...
A Fargen Dual Classic, which is being kind of super reverb-like.
And it's kind of just at the breakup point. And running alongside it, we've got a custom by Cougar, a mother amp, and that's not running this cabinet. There's a cabinet behind it running a Fane Studio 12L, which is kind of like an EVM speaker. And I think we've got a bit of chorus from an old Boss CE.
CE1, yeah.
And so we're just gonna
A wet reverb.
And a wet reverb box in the front end. So we're just trying to get a kind of a Texas Flood tone here. This is what it sounds like. If I can remember how to play this tune.
Thank you. Thank you.